Hello everyone, in this video, I'll show you guys how you can set up auto unban in your Discord server. Some people actually hacked our moderator account and ran the auto ban command, which banned almost more than 260 people, and Discord doesn't have any unban all feature. So I figured out a way to unban all of them because we can't manually unban them one by one. So I made the process automatic. What you need to do is download the autoclicker software. I have given the download link in the description below so you guys can download it from there. Once you have done that, open it, because you don't have to install it, it's portable. There you can see an option called record and playback. Click that one and it will open a new window where you can customize the shortcut key if you want to, but it is a must to remember which key is going to be your start and stop button. Now you can able to record your mouse movements. And so keep the Discord on the side just like me, and then press the shortcut key to start the recording. Now quickly you have to press the first name of the banned user and unban them. Once you have done that, press the same shortcut key to stop the recording. And this will remember what you just did, and after the configuration, it will automatically do it for you. And make sure not to move your Discord window, keep it as it is. And now you need to configure how many times it should do that for you. In my case, it is around 261 people were banned and I want to unban all of them, so I will enter it like 261. You can also set the delay for it. My computer is faster, so I don't need that, but you can adjust depending on your PC speed. If you got an error, just click OK and it will go away. And now you need to press the F11, which is the playback shortcut key, and you will definitely see the results after you've done all of that. As you guys can see, it is actually unbanning all of the players one by one, and it's completely automatic. The thing is, it doesn't know who you shouldn't unban. So I'm unbanning all of them since my number of people who got banned in this server is very high and it is hard to keep up. Once it's unbanned all of them, press the F11 key to stop the playback. I hope this helps you guys. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments below and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video, and bye.